treat you to what they do. Let's hear it for Brian and Kirsten.